Telangana state, the dignitaries in the dais and after the dais, the state council of Telangana has been taken a lot of initiations to drive the higher education, the formation of the Telangana state in the year of 2014. Higher Education Council has been closely working with the IT and industry department for the past 4 years to promote the research activity and culture in the Telangana universities and the colleges. In that process, the Telangana State Council has formed 3 important working committees known as internships for students, redesigning curriculum and establishment of incubators in the universities in Telangana. These 3 committees are working very well. We have already prepared the incubators for the 5 universities, and particularly the IT and industry ministry under the leadership of the K.T. Ramarao Garu and J.S. Ranjan, they took a lot of initiations to how to drive these incubators or this innovation culture to the Telangana students, particularly for the professional courses like engineering and others. The speakers already mentioned so many issues and so many areas, but I won't touch upon those issues. But I, as a chairman of the State Council of Higher Education, what are the practical problems we are facing at the university level as well as at the college level? How to take these innovative ideas or the latest changes that has been taking place at the global level to our institutions and our universities? Sir, or the most of the universities or the colleges, the particular problem from our side, most of them are status quo. They don't want any change. There's a major stumbling block for the change in the system. Though changes are sweeping, that has been taking place very rapidly elsewhere or in the part of India also. But thing is, how to innovate, how to change their minds also, we need some innovation. You think in those lines also. Why? Because I am telling this one, I have seen so many incidents and so many issues in the universities. They are not so conducive to welcome the changes, welcome the new ideas, welcome the new culture. Therefore, on part of us, we have been trying very hardly to convince them, to change their attitude, change their mentality. And in the past 4 years, we have been changing also curriculum to suit the some of these changes. And we have been telling that there is a lot of gap between the whatever the knowledge existing in the teachers and the changes that have been taking place. That is why State Council of Telangana has been initiating to give a refresh or reorientation or upgrade their knowledge. We have been encouraging all the universities to take up the reorientation for the teachers. The State Council is ready to finance, and we have already financed some of the programs, and the State Council is ready to finance for further programs also. And for that also, State Council is planning to have a permanent center for its own to conduct a round the clock to have a better understanding of the changes that are placing the subject wise for the teachers also. Sir, we are also planning to have a best research awards program. Now we are having the best teachers award, but we want to encourage the best research, those who want to do some best research, we should encourage them, identify them, we should give some recognition to them also. That is why we are going to have a center to pick up some of the best researchers in the universities, and we have to identify them and give some cash awards or some sort of encouragement to them, some recognition their services also. This is one of our priority areas. Start a academic staff college like that and give the training to the teachers, identify the best researchers And third one is we have to encourage the startup series of lectures regarding the nature changes in the various fields, social sciences, the sciences and the technology. And sir, the State Council of Higher Education is ready to cooperate with the IT and industry ministry for whatever the future programs you have to take. And we are ready to cooperate with them. And now the TSCHE has embarked upon a very ambitious program to tour all the Telangana districts to encourage and inculcate the changes of the research and the incubators and the innovations. Sir, we need the innovations for the two regions.